So I just noticed that our YouTube channel is all of a sudden eligible for ad monetization. So here's a short video on how to block ads on YouTube. You're going to want to download Purify on your mobile device. Purify costs $3, but you only pay that once, as opposed to YouTube Premium, which costs what, like $14 a month just to skip ads. Purify will get rid of most of the ads, not just on YouTube, but also all across the internet. It will only work on YouTube if you're on YouTube through the browser, but just get rid of the app. It's a shitty user experience. Use YouTube through your web browser on your phone and with Purify turned on. Now, as for the desktop, you're going to want to use Firefox and only Firefox as your web browser, and then download uBlock Origin extension. And this is free, and it will be your primary ad blocker as well. Now, to take things one step further, download Sponsor Block for YouTube. Usually this is bundled with D-Arrow, but Sponsor Block costs another couple dollars, but it's totally worth it. It will skip the parts of the video that beg you for a subscription and that have those baked in ads. So if you watch something like Kill Tony, which has like a million ads, sponsored ads throughout the video, this will just skip those sections. D-Arrow changes the thumbnails to like sensational or clickbaity videos, and it kind of better democratizes you know, what you might want to click on. Anyway, oh, and these two things are also available on your mobile device. Sponsor Block, D-Arrow on both your desktop and mobile phone. Use Firefox and uBlock on your desktop, and use Purify on your phone. Just download them, follow the instructions, and you're good to go. I haven't seen ads for years, but I'm always shocked when I use someone else's device how many ads they're constantly exposed to and what they're used to. It's like, you don't have to live like this. So be sure to click and subscribe. No, I'm just fucking kidding.